If you've never formulated a treatment plan, it can be very intimidating. You'll have to consider a wide range of factors to ensure that it's worthwhile. Some of these include the latest medical standards, the preferences of care providers around you, and the specific patient scenario. AMBOSS articles help solve this dilemma by providing you with accessible insights about the therapies you should place under consideration, organized within a structure that fits each diagnosis. Take acute appendicitis, for example. The AMBOSS article organizes therapeutic options into the following sections: supportive care, antibiotic therapy, operative management with appendectomy, or non-operative management. Within each of these sections, you can find information regarding treatment timeline, indications, contraindications, or other characteristics. These insights will be useful to you in weighing the management options available. On top of that, treatment sections dealing with surgical procedures often provide illustrations that help you gain your bearings. Links to relevant clinical calculators are also included. Enable clinician mode for a more advanced view of your patient's therapeutic needs. Be sure to take a look at the complication sections of each article as well. That way, you can be prepared for any changes that may take place in your patient's conditions. Learn how AMBOSS can support you throughout all of your clerkships at AMBOSS.com.